my favorite metaphor of him is the wind of the dead ball. But before that, he was just so much quivering jelly from an egg laid by some shimmering ectoplasm who transmogrified himself through the developmental stages. Thank you.